People typically lose 50 to 100 hairs a day. This usually isn't noticeable because new hair is growing at the same time. Hair losses occur when a new hair doesn't replace in the hair that has fallen out. Hair losses is typically related to one or more of the following factors. Family history. The most common causes of the hair loss is hereditary conditions that happen with aging. This condition is called androgenic alopecia, male pattern baldness and female pattern baldness. It usually occurs gradually and is predictable patterns. A receding hairless and bald spot in mane and thinning hair along a crown of the scalp in the woman. Hormonal change and medical conditions. A variety of the condition can cause permanence of the temporary hair loss, including hormonal changes due to pregnancy, childbirth, menopause, and thyroid problems. Medical conditions include alopecia areata, which is immune systems related and cause patchy hair loss. Medication and supplement. Hair losses can be side effect of the certain drugs, such as those used for cancer, arthritis, depressions, heart problems, gout, and high blood pressure. A very stressful event. Many people experience a general thinning of hair several months after a physical or emotional shock. This type of hair loss is temporary. Hairstyle and treatments. Excessive hairstyling or hairstyle that pull your hair tight, such as pigtails or cornrow, can cause type of the hair loss called traction alopecia. If scarring occurs, hair loss could be permanent. Prevention. Most baldness is caused by the genetic, male pattern baldness and female pattern baldness. This type of hair loss is not preventable. These tips may help you avoid preventable types of the hair loss. Be gentle with your hair. Use a detangler and avoid the tugging when brushing and combing, especially when your hair is wet. A wide-toothed comb might help prevent pulling out hair. Protect your hair from the sunlight and other sources of the ultraviolet light. Stop smoking. Some studies show an association between smoking and baldness in the men. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe our channel.